Konnichiwa.
I'm Farin.
I'm Robinson.
And we are the
Japan Curry. What are we doing here today?
Today we are covering the Japanese stall in the Kolkata Book Fair 2019. Let's see what's happening. So the books are not for sale.
They're not for sale.
Also making them wear traditional Japanese clothes,
so like happy making them wear the
kendama. And the kendama, right? Can you show the kendama?
I know there is this takoyaki dumpling festival.
I see, okay.
So I like that.
So, are you interested in Japanese food as well?
I am.
Okay, any, like, do you have anything like a favorite?
So, I've only had sushi and sashimi.
Oh, okay.
That's it. And I love sushi.
Okay, that's cool. That's really good. Okay, so do you want to try anything?
I definitely love the baby tacos or the
disaster
management.
They think about their future first.
Mm. Like,
what is happening and what will be happen in 2020, they assume today.
Right. You have been to this store. So what do you like about it?
Well, there are quite a lot of interesting books, informative books. And it is in the native language. So it's easy for people who are not studying Japanese to learn. Second of all, there is a short video about Japan. So it's quite informative. So, majority of the cases people know about Japan through mangas and anime. So, there's no such scope here. So, I want people, if they can, to provide some mangas, translated versions and untranslated, and if they can show some debates.
Do you want to go to Japan in the future?
Isn't it an obvious question, and shouldn't you be not asking this question?
Cherry,
cherry, cherry, sakura flower, pink flower.
Discipline. 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 Discipline.
Discipline. Discipline.
Discipline.
Discipline. Discipline. Discipline. Discipline. Discipline. Discipline. Discipline.
Discipline. Discipline. Discipline.
I hope you like the video.
And please like our page and continue to support us. And we are going to bring more interesting events which are happening in Kolkata.